chin up there, hot as shaw, and back leg straight on the arabesque.
Harley? Can I have some water?
Yeah, of course.
Hey, Dakota! I didn't know you go here.
Yeah, I... Do you go here now?
No, I'm just here for the audition.
Wow, it's been forever.
Yeah.
We should, you know...
Definitely. Yeah. Who should I speak to?
Oh, right over there, Charlotte. Good luck.
Show in 3 months. And you're talking to me about freshmen? I don't care if they're the best freshmen in the world.
Excuse me, sorry. I'm here for the audition.
Dressed like that?
Yeah.
Who's that?
A childhood friend of mine.
Just give her a chance.
Okay. What's your name?
Harley.
Harley. Harley. Okay, everybody. Let's give Harley a chance. Why not?
She's really pretty.
What do you got?
And good.
Balance combo into an illusion.
Good.
PK attitude into a turn. I would make that sacrifice. I might want to grab her. She's good. All right, who's next? Come on, who's next? Let's go, let's go, let's go! Jesus!
Harley? You are a very talented dancer. Are you a freshman?
I don't actually go here.
No, it's fine. No, we can use all the talent we can get in this year's production. Or else. So, why aren't you a student?
I have a job.
Me too! I'm a professor here. Mythology, theology.
Oh, cool.
We have scholarships here. I could talk to some of the higher-ups about getting you in on scholarship. Not that you couldn't afford it or anything.
No. That'd be
great,
amazing.
Great. Well, let me get your contact info. Walk around, see what you think. Fun. I'm Charlotte, by the way. Okay, great to meet you. Bye.
You know she's crazy, right?
Huh?
I'm Reese.
Where'd you come from?
It's kind of sad. The only place she can land a job is the earthquake capital of the country.
Are you saying that she's making up the scholarship? She's not really going
she's
to.
She's gonna try. You want a bite?
No.
All right.
You enjoy that. I'm Harley.
Sage. Yeah, I overheard you talking to Olympia's poster boy before.
Harley!
Hey, Dakota, have you seen Jess?
Yeah, we'll talk later.
Hope not.
Wow. Hey, Jess! Yeah, I was wondering if we could talk.
You know what, yeah. Oh. But how about first you go and sleep with Alexis, and then chug a bottle of Drano?
You told me you broke up.
Oh, what was her problem?
You think that hurt?
Oh, hey!
Let's go!
Chill!
I'm fine,
guys.
Why are you so angry?
She seems happy.
Yeah. What?
I heard she's getting pretty close with Adam lately.
She can do what she wants.
You sure? Hey, Aaron's already got that Fortune 500 debt. I don't think it's fair for him to get your girl, too.
Do you want something?
I'm just saying. You know, guys like us gotta look out for each other.
Guys like us? Not in the mood right now, Reese.
You know, I get it. Two of us don't exactly belong around here. I mean, you're lucky. Warren's at least yours keep his job.
I think I kinda wanna pull out of our deal, man. I don't know if I can go.
My family's doing fine. Your
family's doing great, but like, I mean, everyday standards.
How about you just back off? I'll stick my nose in whatever it is your family does for a
living. It's not my fault your dad couldn't land a job without Ellingson's charity.
You don't know anything about my family.
The whole school knows about your family.
So I said shut your mouth, you little freak. You don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, Kyle, back off.
Are you serious?
Please?
You better walk away, kid.
Oh. I said back off.
Yes. I'm gonna kick your ass.
That's enough, Kyle. Go.
Yeah. Whatever.
Sorry about him. He's a total tool. Are you okay?
Yeah.
No, you're not. My gosh. Yeah. It's Marshall, right?
Yeah. No, yeah. Martin.
You're gonna take this?
Yes.
You're so in.
So is it always like this?
When Reese is involved, yeah. Come on, we've got a ton of catching up to do.
Where are we going?
To make up for last time.
Semester's already begun.
Dean Holt, she is the best dancer I've seen in years. I checked with her high school and her test scores are impeccable.
Do you know how much red tape I'd have to go through to clear something like this? Students at Olympia are like real estate, you know that. No one gets in unless they raise property value.
Should I go?
No, you sit down.
But don't you think someone can rise above their background? I mean, you're the perfect example.
Really?
No. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that.
Ms. Young, we know your area of expertise is the world of ghosts and goblins. But this is the real world. We groom our kids to run businesses here. That's our focus.
It's not ghosts and goblins. I'm analyzing the comparative roots of deities across thousands of years.
Ms. Young, please.
So there's no chance of her being a student here?
If she should win the lottery and pays her tuition like everyone else, I'll welcome her with open arms. But until then, it's out of my hands.
Thank you.
Buddy, nice. How does that feel?
That felt great. Good. Where did you get this thing anyways?
I got my connections.
Okay, move my turn.
All right.
Oh God. Seriously, that was fun while it lasted.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, hold on a second. What's up?
I wanted to... Harley, what happened between your parents?
We're not kids anymore.
I'm glad to see you again.
Me too.
Come on. Hey guys, this is my old friend Harley.
Hey.
Harley, we met earlier.
So, Harley, how do mommy and daddy pay for that shit you don't need?
Adam.
What? It's a standard question.
You don't have to answer that.
He didn't mean anything by that.
Knowing how families make their money is important at Olympia.
So?
Well, my father, my great-grandfather, invented the washing machine.
Nice.
Old money, eh? It's good.
Very cool.
Yeah, that's like really cool.
What?
Oh my gosh.
Seriously, somebody could call the cops.
It's Warren's dad's factory and it's shut down, so give it a rest, okay?
So, how was the audition?
Great.
Touched my face.
A little testosterone goes a long way.
Man, I've known Jessica since grade school, man. She hasn't spoken to me until today.
Yeah, it's because you're dangerous. Women love that. But nothing in life is free. Especially not a beautiful woman.
Man, my dad picked this up in high school. It's irreplaceable. But to be honest, whatever.
Yeah, this is a classic. Take it from me, kid. Always choose a girl. Miss Young?
Oh, sorry. We don't get a lot of visitors down here.
Yeah, it's behind the hockey rink. I didn't think there were offices down here.
Yeah. Whoa. Who are you?
Josh Sage.
Sage? I'm
Charlotte Young. I'm a big fan of your work.
Where did you get this? They only made like 5 copies.
Tracing the roots of ancient religions to a race of superhumans that are still alive today. I imagine that's a pretty hard sell for a scholar.
They put it in the fantasy section.
Well, I believe you. I want to show you something.
What is it?
The person who gave that to me claimed it was discovered at the site of the ancient city of Uruk.
embedded in a statue of the goddess Ishtar. And this, I've had since I was a kid. Put them together.
What was that?
I was hoping you could tell me.